parents of a student killed in the STEM school shooting are not accepting settlement money from the school. Kendrick Castillo was killed in May of 2019 while trying to protect his classmates. His parents, Maria and John Castillo, filed a civil lawsuit against the school by refusing the $387,000 settlement. The Castillos are looking to have the school release more information about what happened.